10K. Oh my god, my appearance is so bad right now. Like, my makeup just all worn off. And my hair, I curled it up for like a dinner last night, and it's all hairsprayed, but I didn't have time to shower or anything. But I also want to apologize for not being on YouTube for a while. I haven't made a video about it yet, but I do have two illnesses. So I was recently hospitalized for quite a bit, and then I just, like, my life is a lot busy with them, right? Because I have to do treatments for it. Oh, wait, my little brother is calling me.
Bathroom.
Hi, Nathan.
I was keep looking for you.
Oh. But, you know, since I mainly have to focus on my illness and stuff, school always gets in the way, and my life is literally just so busy all the time because, you know, I still need to be active with dance and stuff. And I'm thinking when I hit 1,000 subscribers, I will do a long video of my illnesses so you guys can understand that more. But anyways, basically, I'm going to be vlogging my time here in Disneyland, and we're doing a bunch of stuff. Hey everyone, so it's now Monday. Sorry I didn't really vlog much yesterday. I didn't really do much. I literally just went to bed at like 11 after watching some TV because I was really tired, so there was nothing really to vlog about. But I just finished getting ready for day one at Disney's. I'm just wearing this tank top and I put the back into it. It's been in like a few of my YouTube videos before, and then just these high-waisted shorts. So it is Tuesday already, and I just finished getting ready to go to Disneyland for the second time, and I did do some rides last night that I just put in like a little clip as well, but I'm just wearing this romper, and I look really greasy right now because I just put sunscreen on, but yeah. My mom's friend and her family are coming, so they also have three kids or whatever. None of them are my age, they're all like 10 and under, so that kind of sucks, but oh well. First week of spring break, and pretty much that's it because my spring break is almost over, but yeah.